Right, so this ukulele is in really good shape. It's from like the 30s. It's got friction tuners in it.